The first two domestic COVID-19 cases caused by the BA5 Omicron subvariant were reported in Taichung yesterday. The local bureau chief is very worried that the virus will end up spreading in the community and urged the government to expand contact tracing. Meanwhile, doctors urge the public to get vaccinated.
A doctor speaks with the senior citizen and then vaccinates the elderly person. During the third day of operations of a vaccination site for people aged 65 and above in Taichung, on July 6th, two domestic COVID-19 cases caused by the BA5 Omicron subvariant were reported in the city. People feel they've already done everything they can to prevent infection, while a local borough chief questioned why the health bureau only identified one contact and expressed concerns about community spread. The health bureau said the two cases were infected by relatives returning from the U.S. One is a homemaker and the other works at home. They go out to interact with others infrequently, so only one contact was identified. This contact tested negative. Pediatricians say foreign studies indicate the BA4 and BA5 subvariants are capable of resisting antibodies generated by infection with the BA1 and BA2 subvariants. The public should continue taking precautions, avoid public places when possible, and get fully vaccinated. The Central Epidemic Command Center has issued guidelines for people picking up international arrivals. They must have gotten two or more vaccine doses and wear masks and gloves for the entire journey. The suitcases and shoe soles of the arrivals must be disinfected, and the windows of the vehicle must be kept open. Conversation should be limited. Finally, the vehicle should be disinfected afterwards.